Welcome to the USO Penitentiary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the USOs. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy USO.
Hey, Corey, have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have. Both Jimmy and Jay have earned seats at the table with Roman Reigns, who has made both better.
Has Roman Reigns made Jimmy and Jay Uso better, or has Roman Reigns actually divided the Usos?
The modern-day Maharaja.
And his opponent, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder!
He's on a hero's journey back to the main event.
Let's be honest. What Jinder Mahal has accomplished in his career was paving the way for other superstars to leave WWE and return even better, such as Drew McIntyre. That is following the Jinder Mahal blueprint.
Just about as close as you can get.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. Suplex! Producing a trampling.
Drops the elbow.
Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
Jimmy timed that one.
Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Back elbow right on the side of the face, and another. Down they go.
You don't think. Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here. The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how?
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
The angry Uso looking for the upper hand.
What a counter. Look out.
Some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Jinder.